So basically, you can use ussy as a suffix for anything that has a hole. So, if there was a hole in the ground, that would be grussy, or like a dolphin would have a dollfussy. Does that make sense? What are you here for anyway?
I was charged with high treason in the year 1763 and publicly hanged.
Damn, that's crazy. I just watched Tentacle. Oh, I didn't even like tell you about that yet. So basically.